Okay, so I'm about ready to give her. So I'm gonna give her. What I need to do? Put away the frickin' lamp. Flip. Whoa. Okay, that almost moved. Die. Whew. Okay, I need to get this guy down with this. Come on. Not sure all of my other monkeys went, but they just kind of bailed. Also, I have to free... I have to free another four so they help me. Right, thank you, Minda. So helpful. Don't know what I would do without you. Well, actually... Okay, seriously? Oh, man. See, this is why, like... I change... Oh, for... Douchebag... I haven't played with the Wii U for a while, so I'm getting confused by the controls here. Okay, let's just go. I'm actually starting to feel a little fatigued. What I'm gonna do is go get a treasure chest. Was it in here? Yeah, it was. I'll show you how to deal with these anal worms too. Basically, they're like, oh, look at me, I'm so special, I can hide. Why do I keep doing that? You just go, F you, suck it, suck them. And they're dead. Or they get flipped and you can kill them. It's just helpful to knock them to the water, really. Why? For some reason, I keep thinking it's an R. Just get them all. Oh, for Christ's sake. Yeah, I'm just gonna go this way then. Because this is what I wanted. I'm hoping it's a heart piece or something, because they actually seem... Yeah! So they actually hide these in the dungeons in this game. It, when I was playing A Link Between Worlds, I don't think there was a single heart piece that was in a dungeon. Or piece heart? No. Pieces of heart form a heart container, that's right. See? I'm well versed. Oh god. Oh. It's a good thing his legs are like spring loaded or something. Because like, he does take falling damage, but not very badly, especially from the heights he falls. Okay, right, I need to put out these ones. I'm using the gamepad gyro, right? Like, I'm doing with this gamepad. I'm not touching any of the sticks right now. So, just putting out these, and then blow the dicks out of that. Oh god, I'm gonna sneeze again. Phew! Oh, excuse me. Not sure if I'll cut out these sneezes or not, because they easily could be quite ear-wrenching if you're not careful. Okay, let's just blow up that. Hope there's another heart piece, that'd be cool. No, just gonna be like 10 rupees. That's fine. And then there's stuff up here. So I will deal with that. There we go. Oh god. That sneeze made my blanket wet. That's disgusting. Gubbies. Okay, good. I'll just see if... I'm gonna check out real quick. Should I? Okay, maybe. I was gonna check out, where's my map? If I missed anything. I did. Okay. Seems I missed a chest over here. Well, there's two. But one I know for sure. I can't get... No, I can get right now. Okay. So, the goal right now is to free these monkeys and hunt for treasure. You know, it's always a good thing that people have come through this temple before me and lit up all those torches. It's very nice of them. Okay, so There's one there, but there's also like a secret cave here. So I'll get this first. Oh, maybe I'll be getting a, what? Stamp for the Hylian letter A. Oh! That's for Miiverse, okay. That looks a lot like the dragon language from the Elder Scrolls. So, very good chance that, Nintendo could get in trouble for that if the Elder Scrolls gave a damn. But they did give a damn, too. Because remember when Mojang, Minecraft Mojang, tried to name a game Scrolls, Bethesda tried to shut it down. I think. I think that's the way it went. Go. Oh, there's a pattern. I was just sitting here, pissed off. Like, why? Oh, shoot, did I hit that? I don't think it matters, as long as you target it in the right way. This is probably the... Yeah, this is the boss key. Or big key, or dungeon key. They always call it something different. They never can name it one thing. Big key, there you go. Oh man, wouldn't it be cool if the key to your house was like that? That'd be awesome. Okay, there's one more chest in here. This is always me whenever I get my compass. I'm always just going everywhere trying to get it. So how come all these monkeys are back here now? Here it is. See, like, even if it's just 10 rupees, I still go to it because it's marked off. It's not like a 100 complete these game. 100% complete these games. Because I don't. But I just like to finish off the dungeons. Especially in this sense, it does. They are hiding heart pieces in here. Okay, so there's a monkey through. Oh, right, okay. If I go through this, I could actually alter that bridge now. It's going as it is. Okay. Hey, Maggie's. Oh. This must be the one I rescued from across the bend there. Give her. Okay, I can either go forward or I'll spin it again. Now that I'm on here. Whoa. There's crap over here. Yes, I saw them. Come on. I wish you could just automatically finish them if you have them on the ground instead of waiting for the prompt. But that's the way it goes. So I'm going to be fighting something is my guess. Or is there something down here? Oh, more spiders. Is that a spider? Yep, that's a spider. You douchebag. Oh god. Wow. It's a good thing there was web there. More spiders? Yeah, there is. I'm just gonna keep giving her. I do not like you. Come on. Okay, I need to wait for him to rear up. That first one I killed, I didn't have to finish, so I don't know what's going on. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, okay, that was not as bad as I would have thought. What the? Y'all. Oh, baby. Come on. Damn, I really wish I had the item for the bombs, because this is freaking me out. Is this going to do anything? Mm-hmm. Oh, it gave me 20 rupees. Okay. Oh, I see what they want me to do. They're gonna get me to, burn that hole. Go down that hole. What I need to do is this. Oh, okay. Then, these things, you just need to spin attack. Man, they have red eyes. It's kind of spooky. Okay. Just have to slow climb again. I am growing more monotone as I'm recording more episodes, but, I'm like halfway through the dungeon, right? I need to finish it. And, I'm gonna save. Save my game over this one. Yep. Okay, another Mankey over here. Did I get a small key? Not yet. Okay. God, I have to aim, don't I? So, okay. Usually there's a fairy right in front of the, what am I trying to say? I was thinking about my bottle items, but usually there's a fairy right in front of your boss door. Check the temple completely. Yeah, okay, so that's what we need them for. But I need a small key. There's a chest in this room over here, so I'll go for that. Hey, bro. Die. Oh, that dog hasn't barked at all today, and now she starts. That dog will die someday, and when she does, I will party. Okay? And that's not animal cruelty, because I'm not being cruel to her. I'm just saying that when she's dead, it's gonna be a good day. Because you know what? I'm gonna sleep straight through the night, and what won't I hear? Boop! 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 Stupid freaking dog. Holy crap. Oh god. Die. Why doesn't Zed tear your work? Spoilers. Yeah, I was thinking. Mario's got all these weird suit power-ups, right? Like, dolphin suit. Like, Tanuki, whatever that is. I'm thinking there should be a spider Mario. That'd be awesome. You just crawl straight up walls. Even though, Cat Mario already does that. Okay, maybe that's what they did. They were gonna make Spider Mario. Then they decided, a lot of people are arachnophobic for some reason. So, hey. Get the hell off me. What am I supposed to do? Not sure what I did to get that off, but whatever. Okay, more. I am sick of your crap, Jim. Why do I keep calling him Jim? See, one of my best buddies is named Jim. And he's probably one of the few people who's gonna watch this when I post it. But, it's also a really generic name, so usually when a generic name comes to mind, it's like, oh, Jim's generic. And then, when I'm improvising, that's what happens. Oh, come on, what am I supposed to do here? Ah! Oh, I know. Is that... Okay, there's a monkey over there. Okay, and the chest is over here. What the hell? Whoa! Okay, that was close. I did... I thought I would drop it there. Wow, that's a lot of hearts. I hope this is a heart piece. That would be really cool. Aw, man. I mean, like, of course I need that to progress, but I only need one more heart piece. Okay, do I need to unlock the monkey? I need to blow him up. Hey, bro. So those guys, I can two-shot those guys now? Okay, why? Why is there just turning around to look at me more superior than my death jump? Okay, here we go. Just wait for that. Bro! I'm gonna leave him alone, because I'm not the biggest fan of him. Just gonna break a pot, see if I can get some hearts. Nope. Okay. Got all the chests in here. Now I'm going to need to go. Okay, I know where to use a small key now. Well, I should just say the key, because, like, there are two types of keys. There's your small key, and then your big key. Which makes sense, now that I think about it. But I don't like thinking too hard if I don't need to. So, well. It's kind of fidgety, these frickin' bridges. Jeff Bridges. Now, I'm pretty sure I've gone a little bit over my usual... Well, no. No, I still have 4 minutes, I'm pretty sure. But, if there's a longer episode, if this is, well, I kind of want to beat the dungeon before I start a new episode, because then I'm going to put the game away. So, just so you know, for goddamn. Link, don't. Alrighty. Hey, pal. Suck it. Wouldn't suck to be born with a tile on your face. I wouldn't particularly enjoy that myself. There you go. Alright. How am I supposed to get up here? There's a chest there. Need to get to it somehow. God, I knew I'd get dicked. You prick. How do you like getting dicked by this one? Well, yeah, that's right. Just take it easy. Just keep breathing. Hey, hey! Friends in high places. Don't know why I said that. All good. Probably could boomerang them, but it's just so much. It's so very satisfying to hit them with a slingshot. You know, slingshots are cool, man. I've had a few, but they've all broken. I like slingshots, wait. I once saw this video of a guy with a slingshot. He was shooting metal balls at the side of a barn. You might have seen it. I'm not sure if it's a famous one or not. But it bounced back and hit him right in the skull. Blood everywhere. Dying. The N? That looks like a... Okay, yeah, it looks like N, but it looks like N diminished. Hold on, so... I just gotta take a quick peek at the stuff I'm getting. So, stamps. And then I'm assuming... Like, I'm not actually gonna post anything. I'm just gonna try out these stamps. So that's an A. You can't see this. Okay, so they just look really weird. They look a lot like dragon language from the Elder Scrolls. So, what do I know? I always thought they spoke Japanese in Hyrule. Ah, shoot. Okay. Whoa. now I'm just going forward. I think I got them all. Yep. I'm pretty sure it's going to make a flesh bridge for me. Which sounds worse than it is. Oh, no, they're making a flesh rope. Which sounds worse. They're animals, they're not flesh. Flesh is when something's dead. That dog's still barking. You want to eat me? Okay. Well, very coordinated. I'm just going to check something. Just see if I didn't miss any chests or rooms. Doesn't look like I did. Alright, gonna head towards the boss then. Trapeze! Whoa! Okay, and like I said, pretty sure there's a fairy in one of these. Because that's what they usually give you. Yep, there it is. I'm just gonna... I got all this freaking larvae in this. Oh, okay, that's nasty. Yeah, look at him. Holy crap. Got a fairy. It's a shame it's not wearing any boots. 8 hearts. Can't remember that's a lot or not much. Okay. I'm going to save again. You never know how hard you might get dicked by your friendly neighborhood boss. Like how they call him boss. Like, if my boss was a deranged psychomaniac living behind a huge locked door in the middle of a deep dungeon that hasn't been visited by humans in, like, years and years, probably get good worker benefits. Forget what he is. I'm excited. It's as long as he's not like that white dick from Skyward Sword. Okay, bombs. So, I'm assuming gonna have to gale force those bombs into his mouth or like his eye sockets, or he's gonna have a weak point somewhere. Gonna have to smack him hard. Oh, good. Just an ordinary day. Dia Baba? Okay, here you go. Have some of that. Why you have to do this to both of them? Probably in like quick succession A. Aye. Yeah, so I feed them that. They go nuts. That's not the end. If that's the end, I'm gonna piss myself. Living in a grape soda. Yeah, here he is. And now I'm pretty sure. See, the bombs are gone. I'm pretty sure I just need to dodge him until the rabbits come home. I shield block that? Oh, my monkey friend. Nice. Is he slapping at me? Oh, he's got bombs. Oh, okay, so he's helping me. That's cool. I like that. Okay, so they're gonna frig off. Do that there. I like this boss. It's like you don't talk to any of these people, right? But they still help you out. I like that. Or people, monkeys, apes, primates. Okay, wait. No, first I need to get that. Go. Oh, shoot. Dude, he's not doing anything. He's just watching him. Here we go. I got him. Am I gonna have to do this 3 times? So, whoa! Die! Okay, I'm assuming he's gonna respawn his buddies. Ah, prick. Ah! Oh, God, oh, he barfed on me! What is this, Yoshi? Oh, God. That could have been, like, blood or something. No, don't. Stop. Okay. Okay, hold on. Get him. Okay, so I'm just out of range here, so that, I'm gonna stay here. And to there. What? Oh god, no! There we go. Come on. Why can't I? Okay. Maybe I need to get closer to target. Just to keep me from staying out of the danger zone. Eat that. Where is he? Okay, he's gonna eat that. He's gonna blow up. I get a feeling I'm gonna have to do this more than one more time. Hold. Okay. Why? Let's work this time, please. Like, cut his freaking eye tongue. Oh, okay. So only twice. That's cool. I'm perfectly okay with it. My voice is going, man. Oh, okay, that was one dead plant. Would have sucked to have your eye on your tongue. I couldn't say I'd be a huge fan of that condition. Man, I've been going for a while. This might be a 30-minute episode. Oh, he went boom, man. I think it gives me... Oh, spooky. What is this? Okay. And you're just gonna take it? Okay then. Yeah. Oh, I'm feeling sneezy. Oh, eyes watering. Eyes watering. Oh god, that was a big one. Oh god. Okay. I'm pretty sure I just gave myself a shower. I'm gonna take this. Yeah. I sometimes actually forget those heart containers, so I'm gonna make a point not to do that. Okay. Yes, I'm done. Just bathe myself in my own snot. Oh, that's nasty. Just gonna wait for the whatever story cutscene they're gonna play, then I'm gonna be all done here. Yep. Right here. And actually, I'm gonna press... Oh, wait, it didn't ask me if I wanted to stop playing. Yeah, I get a feel. I'm gonna be BS'd by the Light Spirit. Heroic Big Bear. Do not think that Hyrule is now safe for the spread of time. I don't think that freaking game's a lot longer than this. Those you seek. All right on. So we'll find Ozzy Osbourne. God. Flip beyond the curtain, try to revert to beast form. Okay. Can do. Yeah. Not the biggest fan of Minna. But there you go. Yeah. Hey, check out that shadow. That's actually a nice looking shadow. Anyways, I'm done for now. Might be like a 30-minute video this one, but that's okay, because Zelda's a big game. I might eventually even switch to recording in 30-minute increments because like I'll have a lot of episodes if they're all 20 minutes. So till later. Next time I record, I'll probably be feeling better. And if I get sick again, that I'm probably going to have a huge mental breakdown, kill a lot of innocent... Actually, I don't like killing things. Anyway, see you later.